That may have been the greatest round table I've ever seen.